This is my half-cache guide for BTD6. It isn't map-specific, so it should help you guys out quite a bit. I like to start with a Dart Monkey or Submarine, and then save up for either a Ninja or a hero like Quincy. If you do want the easiest time, you should use Benjamin and get him as soon as possible, but this isn't needed. And if you don't have much Monkey knowledge, then you'll need to get another Dart Monkey before getting another tower. Then, after you do get a Ninja or your hero, you should move on to upgrading your Ninja and then get some source of lead-popping power. Personally, I like to go a 300 Alchemist because it also buffs your towers. Then you'll want to get a Blue Jutsu Ninja and a 200 Village for extra attack speed, and then you have quite a few options. Some really cost-efficient towers to go are 302 Boomerangs, Monkey Submarines, Wall of Fire Wizards, and X4X Monkey Buccaneers. All of these provide a ton of utility or popping power. One thing people struggle with is mob class balloons, and one way to deal with these are a few 030 mob maulers, and these really do a number to the blimps. Finally, you can get other sources of cash like Buccaneers or Banana Farms, but I just like to stick to Benjamin as he is much easier to work into your run. Anyway, those are some tips for beating most maps on half cash.